I'm better off leaving.
Hey guys, how you doing today?
Very good.
Excellent. So we got Tim and Dawn, right?
Yeah.
And you guys are getting ready to go skydiving.
That is correct.
Yeah, you guys a little crazy or what?
Yeah. A little bit.
A little bit? Alright, well you'll fit in with the rest of us here. So what made you guys want to jump out of a perfectly good airplane?
Petrified of heights.
So you thought this was a great idea. I'm scared of heights. Let's go up 2 miles and fall out.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. I'm not sure how your thinking works there.
Why
but
not, right?
Why not? So, all right. So you guys are excited. Anybody nervous?
I'm a little nervous.
No? No, I'm not nervous at all, huh?
Oh, I am.
All right. You are. I'm glad you're admitting it. So, yeah, he's saying no. But those are usually the guys that try to kill me. You know that.
We'll do our best.
All right. Good. So, all right. Anything you want to say to friends and family at home? Any last words? Any confessions?
Just hopefully we're there tomorrow. That's all
right.
All
well, hopefully you're here like in an hour. So that's what I'm hoping. So that's right. So all right, you guys just take a nice deep breath for me. Keep smiling, and we're gonna go jump out of an airplane. Thanks, guys. What happened to us? You killed me.
How was your landing?
Great!
Would you do it again?
Absolutely.
What was your favorite part?
The spinning and actually jumping out of the airplane. Yeah. I was jumping out.
All right, give me a high five.
Thank you, Greg.
Thank you. Something in the air, can you hear the music? God, follow me as we power through it. Don't stop, never sleep, rise above it. Here's one more time.